Guess what? I just sold my Apple shares, $10,000 in profit.
That's awesome, but you do know you have to pay taxes, right?
Wait, what?
Yeah, there's long-term or short-term capital gains taxes that you'll have to pay. How long did you hold the stock for?
Over a year. Does that qualify as long-term gains?
Anything over a year is long-term rates, so 15% on your profit. Now, if it were short-term rates, it could be upwards of 37%.